Question number 7 of the JAMB 2017 chemistry exams is what we're looking at. The rate of reaction usually decreases with a decrease in the concentration of reactants because correct answer to this question is obviously option B, which is reactants collision decreases. And this is so because in a given reaction, let's say A plus B giving us B plus C, increase in the number of A and B, that is increase in concentration, leads to increase in the collision of reactants, thereby increasing the rate of reaction. And so as more and more of B plus C is formed without replacement of A and B, there tends to be a decrease in the concentration of A and B, and also a decrease in the collision of the reactants.